Hello YouTube, and welcome to Sploosh Gang Gaming. It's your boy King Charles here, and also Lil Drizzy. Say hi, Drizzy.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, even though Christmas is, you know, at this point, Christmas was yesterday, so it's not Christmas anymore. So, I hope everybody had a nice holiday, as well as hopefully you're going to have a happy new year. Yeah.
And hopefully you'll remember New Year's. A miserable
little village. True. Yeah, that's a thing. I'm sure some can point you in the right well. Speaking of that, I would love to do a Drunk Soul series. That'd be fun.
I have my sources.
Yeah. Reliable sources. I got enough characters to fucking do it with.
That'd be nice.
Who do the Jarl have on him? Not shit. How are you the Jarl of a town and it's like you have nothing? You would think you have all the riches.
And all the bitches.
He has like 4 kids. Nobody knows what happened. Maybe because it's like set back in, what would you call this? Like medieval times?
I guess this is medieval times.
Maybe like, his wife died during birth. But how did he have 4?
Maybe all his wives died during birth.
Yeah, maybe. Feel free to argue it out in the comments. And I just want to read and eat popcorn. Even though I can't read, I just like to look at the words and try to
I like to feel smart by kind of reading books.
This guy right here is, sometimes he's funny, sometimes he's annoying. Right now he's annoying.
You that guy?
Yeah. Flying teabag.
Man, I'm tired. It's way too early for me to be tired. I mean, it's like, it's 11 p.m., but still tired.
You better stop bullying people. Leave them alone. Yeah, move. Beat them feet.
You can't. You definitely can't hurt kids, though. Because those reasons, actually. Because you're gonna get hurt. Halt in the name.
Okay, I submit. Take me to jail. You're going to. I'm trying to break out.
Alright, yeah. That's what normally happens when I go to jail, is I try to break out.
You try to break out?
Yeah, I try to break out. Always.
I've never actually tried to break out.
That's lovely. They should, like, clean that.
Sanitation violation.
Get 5 gold on it. See, easy enough. Like,
wouldn't make it already gone. To kill anybody.
That was way too easy.
Yeah, you'd think they'd make that a shit ton harder.
You would think. Maybe. But then again, like...
There's gold right there, I think.
The gold? That's a skeever.
I thought I saw gold under his snout.
So, here's my question. Where are you going to go now?
Where's gold? I don't know.
Never made it this far, have you?
No. I didn't, nor did I even, this way.
There we go, okay, that's an option.
I usually don't break out of jail, I either just sleep or do work.
Oh, there's the skeever. Bring the skeever with us, bring the friend. It's gonna be dinner later, because we're cats. Ha ha.
Ho ho ho.
Come hither. It looks like a like companion character in like one of the old games or whatever. Like a floating like fairy or something like that, except it's a rat.
It's fucking hilarious.
I know, thank you. Fuck up.
Oh, I was actually giving you a fucking compliment, but
you know what? Well, you're normally
fuck you, buddy.
You're normally a dick, so I thought, are you back? No, you can escape either that way. That's expert, though. I don't think you're gonna get that one at this level. Ooh, monies! Yay!
You don't need that. Let me get that.
Oh, enjoy that.
So, yeah.
This is gonna be really fun.
I'll go this way. A lockpick slave, man. I don't have any, so.
As a prisoner, you get 1 lockpick automatically. I don't know why exactly. I never understood that. Like, you're just a prisoner, and they're like, all right, here's a lockpick. Here's your standard one lockpick. Enjoy that.
I'm a wanted man.
Mm-hmm.
You get that. My black size, you ready to come out?
Really?
You get that? You don't need none of this.
Ain't nobody need too.
So they just try to kill you on site?
Yeah, they're gonna murder your face on site, dude.
Like that guy right there.
Yeah. As soon as you walk out with no weapons, you're done. So maybe the option right now is to try and... Oh, there's a guard sleeping. Try and steal his weapons.
There's two guards sleeping.
Oh god, this is gonna be a problem. Oh, he's awake! Run away!
He never knew.
Just ambush him. As soon as he walks out, just ambush him.
Wait.
Mistakes are made.
Get out.
Run away.
That's nice, dude. It's standing in front of me. I'm trying to get out the fucking door.
I love how it said retrieve your belongings. Like, oh.
Did it really?
Yeah, it said retrieve your belongings.
I didn't have anything anyway. I had a exactly. Little measly ass fucking thing. Sword. Yep, just out all
yeah, that's a mistake right there. You gotta run. You gotta keep going.
I will never die. I will never die.
Oh my god.
Never.
About the entire, like, Whiterun guard is just chilling. After you right now.
They're not even after me. They're just chilling.
They really are. Hey, friend. Oh, God. Mistakes. Mistakes were made.
If you could be any kind of character in this game, what would you be?
Me?
Yeah, I think I asked this before. I just don't remember what your
answer was. Honestly, like, my first character when I, like, used to have Skyrim, my first ever character was a Khajiit. And then Khajiit. I was a Nord just because... Because
of blonde hair, blue eyes, you hear me?
Yeah, pretty much. I think the coolest character, in my personal opinion, though, like, I like the, that was, bro. That was savage.
Let me hire your characters.
That was fucked up. That guy said, hey, how are you doing? Bop. Like,
can you go? I'm not in combat, but, oh, yeah.
Yeah, you are. The entire town's after you, actually. Especially since, one, you broke out of prison. Two, you just murdered a man by punching him in the face.
One time.
Once. Just once. And, yeah, so that's a thing. Oh my god! Bro, that was dope! I've never seen that before!
That's the first time.
That was so cool! Fucking WWE shit! Oh my god, you just killed somebody by German suplexing them. That is fucking incredible. Dude, you are beating the shit out of people.
It's because of those koalas.
I know, but...
I got an arrow through my shoulder.
That... Oh my god, dude, that was amazing.
What's next?
Like... What the actual fuck, dude? That was so cool. Was that? Who was that? Why run guard? Oh my god! Everyone is here. Serpentine! Run, Tyler! Run! Oh my god. That was just, like, the most epic shit I've
ever
seen.
That may have made my night.
I was gonna say, this video could go south from there, but that was just fucking incredible. Oh my god.
I've never seen that. I didn't know that was a thing. In this
I didn't movie. Know either, dude. Like, that was just really cool.
Fuck you guys.
Fucking German suplexing, and then the wife is trying, like, to defend her husband's honor, and then you just bitch slapped her.
I bet you won't come in the water, because...
You're gonna lose this fight. Oh, no, yeah.
You want to take me back to jail.
Take it back to jail. Go back to jail and start this shit over again. This is going to be the whole episode, guys. We're going to break out of jail. We're going to just start random shit. And then apparently we're going to German suplex people. That's the thing. Don't break the lock. That was way too easy. That was really way, way too easy.
Sorry, I'll put my black side up in a second. I'll get out of here.
Back to what I was saying, I totally got off topic because you just German suplex somebody. My thing was, like, I think one of the coolest characters in this game is an orc, honestly.
Because they eat babies?
I guess. I don't know, I just like orcs. I think they're pretty cool. Khajiits, orcs, and dark elves are probably, like, my top three, like, of course, not random people. Shut the fuck up, dude. But yeah, like, those are my three favorite characters. If I wanted to be one in this area, this is the one. Those are the ones I'd be.
If I had to choose, I'd probably choose Redguard, Argonian, or High Elf.
High Elf? Really?
Yeah.
Why High Elf?
Because they live good, shit.
Yeah, true.
They're the cream of the crop. They get priority in everything, and it's like they don't give a fuck about anybody else. They have no regard for anyone else.
Yeah, true. But then again, like, you don't start out that way. Regardless, you're gonna be this adventurer, like, you know, I gotta do shit on my own type person. Not like you gotta work your way to the top. So, like, I guess that would be cool if you automatically started with, like, everything.
Yeah, true. I see what you're saying there. I guess somebody didn't learn their lesson leaving their coin pouch there.
Right. Take all their money.
This is the only thing I wish Skyrim had that ESO has, the shit ton of emotes.
Yeah, that would be amazing at this point, to be completely honest. Yeah, steal from that guy, see what happens.
What? How did they already call me?
Yeah, they definitely caught you. That was great. Run away! That was fantastic.
I tried to go steal that other coin purse. I saw it sitting up on the shelf.
Yeah.
I
wanted it. But that dude was waking up. He was like, I'm not.
Something ain't right here.
Yeah. That was too easy. That one was way too easy. Somebody's already pissed off at you, by the way.
Good.
Like, they're not happy with you at all.
That's their problem.
It's another guard, too. He's like, no regard. You are. You're doing minimal damage because he's wearing armor.
And we're back to square one.
Are we back in jail already? Dude, oh my god. This is ridiculous. 13 minutes and we... You know what? I'm just going to wait out my sentence this time, man. Sleep. Yes, I want to spend my time in jail. Because I'm sick and tired of breaking out only for the same shit to happen over and over again. Do you know the definition of insanity, Tyler?
Do the same thing over and over again.
Yes.
Except I... Have ever told you the definition of insanity?
Yeah.
Far Cry 3 reference. Play that. It's a great game. Yeah.
It's actually pretty great because, honestly, I definitely did not say definition. I don't know what I said.
I didn't even notice that shit.
Yeah, I said def. Blah, blah, blah. I said defy.
A word.
So, do you know def of. What are we even doing, man? Like, what the hell? I don't want to wait. You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman. No, I can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman, ma'am. I don't like you that much. How the fuck do I get to the map, dude? There we go. No? Same shit. How do I get to the map? Oh, wow. Okay, let's actually level up, too. Let's do that. Let's upgrade our health, because we need that, like, really bad. Maybe, I don't know.
We don't need health.
And then let's do destruction, because that's a thing. And boom, novice destruction. We did a thing. Alright. Where am I even fucking going?
to hell if you don't pray. Awkward silence. If I could figure out how to make my character build, because I think that's the most complicated thing when it comes to ESO, is making a character build, I wouldn't mind playing it again once I just figure it out.
Yeah.
It's just, there's so much crap that comes along with figuring it out. It's kind of like, you know, what the hell?
Like, dude, I was so disappointed in ESO, to be honest, when I first started. And, like, not to say that I liked it at all, because I didn't. I truly did not like ESO, but I was so disappointed. One, because if you recall, when we played that first night,
it took us like 2.5 hours.
I was gonna say it dropped at midnight. We all had it downloaded, and as soon as the clock struck midnight, we were all we spent a good 2.5-3 hours of like just trying to get online. And then once we got online, we were like, oh my god, this is so cool. And then after like 10 minutes, we were all like, what the hell is this bullshit?
I mean, it was cool running around, like, the, I guess, base town. I don't really know what to call it. Kind of like, if you've seen Sword Art Online, the Town of Beginnings. That kind of stuff. I thought that was cool, like, getting to be a part of the Fighters Guild, mages, talking to the merchants, all that. It's just the combat system in that game is far too busted, and hopefully, I can't remember who, Bethesda, obviously, the Elder Scrolls game.
Yeah.
Hopefully they stuck to their word and improved the game drastically since the last time I played, but at the same time, can't be too sure.
Excuse me, good lord.
It's truly a game for PC. I mean, it's cool that they tried to do the whole console compatibility thing, but I think ultimately when it's all said and done, it should probably stick to PC if it tends to further that specific branch of the franchise anymore.
Yeah. And like I said, I just was not happy at all with the game. Like, I was not happy. I did not want to play that game anymore. I wasted $60 on that shit, and I was pissed off. And the thing is, we didn't, like, you know, once we finally got online, it wasn't like, oh, we're just going to give up here. Like, you know, we didn't. We actually played for a good week and a half and tried to give it a shot. We just could not. Who the hell are you?
You speak to a vigilant of Stendhal.
I think that's a Daedric quest for...
We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper and any other abomination.
Azura Star, possibly?
But Daedric.
Maybe?
He is the God of Mercy.
In case y'all can't tell, I've played this game about 18,000 times. I've bought it 4 different times on last-gen consoles, and I bought it on my laptop before they announced that it would be coming out for next-gen consoles, and here we are.
Yeah.
I'm a Skyrim fanatic. I can't help it. Fight me. But not literally.
I like Skyrim. It's really fun. Like, don't get me wrong. I really like this game. However, I just got paid, so I'm not broke as of this second. But then again, to be completely honest, I don't want to drop 60 on a game that I'm probably not going to play all that much. And I love how I'm close and yet so far away. Like, this sucks. Like, it's right there.
I don't dislike Skyrim, per se. It's just, there were so many other games that came out throughout the course of the end of the year, and it's just, a lot of other stuff got attention. Like, I'm currently playing Final Fantasy, trying to finish up my first run through with Dark Souls 3, Rise of the Tomb Raider, Pokemon Moon. Yes, I play Pokemon.
I'm just a poor...
I didn't know you played Pokemon. That's pretty awesome, actually.
Yeah, I bought Moon, and I love that game. It's tough just scraping. It's pretty cool. It's different from the rest of the franchise, but it's really cool.
I was going to say, I work at a undisclosed toy store, and we sell all that shit, and to be completely honest... we sell out of the Pokemon Moon, we're actually sold out of all the Pokemon Moon stuff, and, like, damn near sold out of Pokemon Sun. So, like, I was very surprised when that happened, not because of the fact that, like, I didn't think anybody would buy Pokemon Moon, I was just surprised at the fact that it was gone so damn quickly.
Oh, dude, the GameStop I went to buy, because, you know, I had to pre-order since I was out, away at school, and... The GameStop I went to, that was the worst grammar I've ever vocalized. I apologize for killing your brain cells.
It's okay, I did it earlier.
The GameStop I went to get my copy from, they sold $2,000 worth of copies by 9 a.m. Now think about it. Each copy is like a good, let's say, 42-something. Think about how many copies you would have had to sell to make $2,000 worth. I don't know, I've always liked the franchise. I just thought it was fun. I started playing when I was younger, and guilty addiction, I still play. What can you do? Everybody has their addictions.
Yeah.
Like dipping, which is bad for you.
Shut up. Sorry about the coughing fucking shit, man. Ugh. I'm dying. I was gonna say, dude, I'm so sick right now. Like, it's so not fun at all. God, I'm like, I'm sick.
Vitamin C, your sister, boy.
Trying, man. Yeah, I don't even think we're gonna get anything done in this video. We spent a majority of this just trying to freaking break out of prison. Learn that we can German suplex people. And, that was awesome.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, we're gonna try our best to, beat this part at the very fucking least. But
Bleak Falls stuff isn't very long in itself. It's probably one of the shorter stories. Like, main storyline.
Plus, I mean, like, if I just do this the whole time, like, these guys don't stand a damn chance. Yeah, yeah. Like, look at that. That's ridiculous. That's so
pathetic. What's the setting on?
I don't remember. I don't know what we put the setting on.
Legendary.
Yeah, fuck that, dude.
That's what my playthrough's on. My, main actual playthrough.
I know, and also, guys, I know that's really annoying that I'm just like, oh, I'm not gonna do nothing. I'm not, yeah, screw that. I don't want to do that.
It made the game feel like it was so much better, like, as far as, I felt more rewarded leveling up 30 times, you know?
Yeah. I agree. I'm doing this for fun. I'm not doing this to, like, challenge myself or anything like that, because, like, I'll do that on my own time if I ever get this game, but I'm just trying to do this, have fun, and, you know, fucking body slam people, because that's a thing. I remember there's people up here. I do recall. Yeah, I know where these guys are, so I'm not gonna fuck with them right now. What's mine? Iron sword. That's 8. Yeah, let's store that there. Let's store both of those there, and let's take that steel sword, because yeah.
I think I might give Odafone one final chance. I will just watch a crap ton of videos on what kind of character build I want to go with and hopefully figure it out.
Yeah.
Because you pretty much the way I've seen it, you either love it or hate it.
Ooh, I gotta retrieve the golden claw and then I gotta murder these niggas. Let's go. It's a bad word. I apologize, internet. I said a bad word. I'm sorry. I said a bad word. I'm gonna edit that out with. I'm gonna edit it out to where Tyler says it. It's okay if he says it. It's not okay if I say it. But I said it, so. I think I said it in the last Skyrim video. I think, yeah. I don't remember. This is just a. Yeah, that's nothing. Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
You know what I've learned?
What's that?
I didn't really so much learn. It's just these videos have no actual theme. Like, the last video was strictly goofing around in Skyrim. This has been more like a talk show kind of gaming kind of thing where people can just sit back, watch gaming, and listen to random bullshit.
Pretty much. Oh, yeah, I remember this part. Let's watch him die real quick. Watch this, he dead person. Watch this. He like, I got this all day long. Why did, yeah, I got it. I'ma open the thing, poor guy. Okay, so there's those two, and then where's the third one? Because I know there's three. Is it behind us? No.
1, 2.
Yeah, oh, 3. So is it snake, conch, or whale?
Conch.
I always call it a conch cell.
Conch.
Conch shell.
Have you ever played Dragon's Dogma?
Nah, man, I've never played that game. Is it good?
It's fucking amazing. You have an Xbox still, so I will check it out at some point if you can.
Yeah. I was going to say, I've never played that game. I've kind of wanted to, though,
because it looks cool. It's a more realistic Skyrim.
Really?
Yeah, like, it... Honestly, if I had to choose between Skyrim and Dragon's Dogma to get a remastered edition for next gen, I probably would have chose Dragon's Dogma. I mean, don't get me wrong, again, earlier I said I love Skyrim. I do, it's a great game, but Dragon's Dogma is a game that I'd be happy to be with.
He tried to kill me. He was on fire. Yeah, I've never played Dragon's Dogma, so I mean that might be like something to do, but I've never done it, and I don't know if I plan to. Is the real cool thing.
It's, well, you have a gaming laptop at this point, so I mean
I could.
It's a possibility. Yeah, I could do the same. I've never finished.
Isn't this the part where there's a big ass spider? Yeah, fucking hell, mate. Big ass spider.
Get that away from me!
Fucking hell, mate. Yeah,
fucking hell, mate. You're German. I'm British, you
wanker. Shut up, mate. There we go, I got him. I'm definitely poisoned.
Yeah, the only reason I stopped playing Dragon's Dogma was, I got my PS4. Get me down. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
I'm not gonna give him a chance to speak any words because
on sight
I know exactly what happens with this dude. He's a douche. For those of you who've never played Skyrim before, that guy will sweet talk you and be like, oh yeah, I'm cool, blah blah, and then he'll run away or he'll try and kill you. So let's just off gate kill him, fuck all that bullshit. And then just go through here, because I know exactly what's going to happen at this point, and I'm pissed off, because I hate these fuckers. They're not that hard to kill, but they're just really annoying. Like, for example, this fuck right here. Dead Draugr. Where's another one? Dead Draugr. Not even a hit, the itch. Oh, you might get a hit on that. Woo! Epic! Let's go! You like those sound effects? I like those sound effects. Day was nice. Also, don't step on the traps. That's also an issue. That's a death wish. And you're awake. Oh, you're a restless jogger. You don't want to die that easily, do you?
Watch out.
What? Oh, stabby! Ooh. Oh, he was already falling. It didn't matter. It didn't matter. Let's kill this fuck. Not even a chance.
I don't think you killed that
level. Oh, ow! Bitch! Woo! And spinny! All right. One of my favorite things that I'm definitely going to do, like, with this series, is we have to get the, like, chop-off head thing, because that shit's dope.
That's what, later on in the one-handed stuff?
Yeah. All right, yeah. I love how that's like after the fact. You have to run through here to activate and stop that shit. It's so stupid.
It's stupid, but it makes it interesting.
Yeah, it makes sense. And oh, dead.
Especially if you're playing on Legendary. You get hit 3 times, it's over. This early in the game.
That was such a waste, and I hurt myself.
There you go, bud.
Oh, there we go. Ah, fire. Okay, I did it. I did a thing. That's good. I'm trying. Oh, fucking hell! I didn't know. I'm trying to like kind of speed run this shit. I don't know if you noticed that. I'm trying to speed run this shit in this video because it's lasted a while, and I highly doubt I'm gonna feel like editing this at all. So you're gonna hear literally everything that we've said. You're gonna see when my mom fucking interrupted us. AKA you hear a door squeak and then silence. Ooh, spinny. I guess that's the only animation we're gonna get with the sword, which is fine. That's okay. Get that gold, petty soul gem, healing, magicka. Gotta get all the stuff, mate. Gotta get all the stuff. Let's activate that. Let's go through here. You bloody wank.
You uphill gardener.
Uphill gardener? that what the fuck he just said?
Yeah.
Apparently, you uphill gardener is an insult. I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's a British insult. You should look it up.
Uphill gardener, like, really?
And as a Brit once called me a yellow belly batty rider. Did I ever tell you about that?
No, you didn't ever. You never told me about that.
I trashed this kid on Rocket League, and he started talking shit to me. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna just entertain him. He was like, something, you cheated. And I was like, well, so then I sent him a party invite, and I just start trolling him.
Yeah.
And then he leaves the party and starts inviting me to rematches. And then he messaged me and was like, stop being scared, you yellow belly batty rider. And I was like,
do we go down or that way?
Either or.
Oh, okay. Am I gonna, like, die if I go this way? No, I can't go down.
But yeah, the kid called me a yellow belly batty rider, and then I sent him another party invite. He came back in, and I was kind of like, so where have you heard this report? And apparently that's a Jamaican insult. I've never heard a Jamaican person say that. I've been to Jamaica.
Say that one more time, the insult itself. Cause
yellow belly batty rider.
Yellow-bellied batty rider, and I think it's this way that we need to go. I think that was backwards, the way I was going. But,
wow.
Okay. I've heard a lot of insults in my day, and no one's ever called me that, and if they did, I would actually laugh at them, because that's not insulting at all. That's hysterical. I'm trying to think. There was this one time in middle school, somebody called me a weird fucking insult, and I thought it was way too funny, to be completely honest. Like, it wasn't insulting to me at all. It was just, I don't even know how to describe it. It just made me laugh. Like, I was laughing way too hard at that shit. I just broke a lockpick on a fucking apprentice lock.
Moral of the story, he got his rematch and he got his ass kicked. And then
be a twat. That's what we're getting at. Don't be an asshole. Especially if you can't back it up. That's why I'm not an asshole in most situations. You missed it. You weren't there, but I was actually playing Rocket League one time, and it was me and Skriga. Me and Skriga were playing Rocket League, and we were just talking mad crap to these dudes, because me and Skriga were like, you know, we used to play a lot back in the day. We used to play twos a lot, and we were smacking these kids. And normally, like, whenever we would smack somebody, I would always immediately be like, fucking 1v1 me if they were talking mess. Well, this guy goes bet, and no joke, it was either threes or fours, now that I think about it, because there was a lot of people in the lobby that we did. Like, we played a lot of people, and every single one of them ended up coming into the lobby with us to watch the 1v1. And I got wrecked. I got shit on, dude. It was so bad. I got shit on. I got pooped upon. Like, we eventually, it didn't turn into more or less like crab talking like it was in the first time. Because I won the first game, like, outright. Like, he didn't do nothing against me. I won the first game outright, no issues. And then we played like four more matches, and I got shit on after that. Like, it was like 2-3, 4-1. Like, I just got blasted, and I was upset. But as the games went along, you know, we actually started like talking and not being assholes to each other. So that was pretty cool. But yeah, I couldn't back it up that day, man. Like, normally, like, I'm all about Rocket League, and normally I'm really good at that crap, but not that time, dude. I got smacked.
It's days where we used to stay up late at night before class and fucking run twos.
Oh my god, those were amazing. We used to trash people, bro. How do you zoom?
R3, I think.
R3?
Yeah, R2, one of the two.
There we go. Bear, butterfly, owl.
You remember that one game on Rocket League where we were down 4-1 with like the last minute of the game and came back and won 5 before?
Yes.
That was epic. Because we were just scrolling around the entire match.
Yeah. I still play Rocket League religiously, to be honest. I'm probably going to throw up a video on my personal channel. Go follow my personal channel, King Charles 109. But I'm probably going to throw up another Rocket League at some point when I get better, because, like, I still play religiously, but I don't play with friends or anything like that, so I play with randoms every match, and, like, earlier today, I got shit on, dude. Like,
did you really?
Every match, dude. I didn't win one match. I played, like, six. Like, it was so frustrating.
Dude, were you watching when I beat that one kid 19-1? He was, like, a 9-year-old kid from Pakistan missing an arm.
No, what?
I told you about this, because you're like, I'm a dick after I won. The kid was talking shit the entire match. I ran the score on 19-1. This is like the first semester of last school year.
Yeah. Jogger Overlord. This is not good. Ow!
Well, at least you can't disarm.
Dude, that would suck. I was going to say, those are like the most annoying, like, Overlord Jogger fights, dude. They piss me off so much. Like, I gotta get that. I definitely gotta get that. Hold up, pause. I gotta get the battle axe, mate. Hide armor. Yeah, let's do hide armor. Do iron gauntlets, gold, petty soul gem, scroll of something. Storm Atramark. Ooh, those things are dope, actually. How the hell do I get out of here is the real question. I forget. This way up here?
Yeah. That's another mission, basically.
Yeah. I think I'm going to let you take over for a little bit, and then we're actually going to actually get our shout, and then we'll do that.
I think we have shouts already.
No, we don't.
Press circle.
We have a shout, but we need a dragon soul, remember?
Oh, right.
You remember? I was going to say Mr. Freaking Skyrim expert. Like, come on now.
Fuck you, mate.
We gotta go kill dragon, and then we got it. But actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm actually just gonna fast travel to. I'm just gonna end this video here. I'm gonna end this shit. What I'm gonna do is from here I'm gonna fast travel to Whiterun and start the next sequence. We're not actually going to start it. We're just going to like get it set in motion. We're actually not gonna play it. Don't do that. Just hang on. I hope your eardrums enjoyed that. But yeah, I was gonna say this is a 40-minute video, so like we gotta end this shit.
Damn, this is it really 40 minutes?
Yes, we gotta end this shit. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you actually made it this far, thank you. I don't know how you dealt with us the entire time, but you know, I'm not gonna complain. Also, stay tuned, because with us probably not working as much now because the holidays are over and you being home for a little bit before you go back to school, we're gonna try and play a little bit more of this. I honestly don't know how much more we're gonna get done, but we'll see what happens. So in that case, guys, later.